Oh yeah, baby! Now we can celebrate!
Ah! Yeah. traffic asking for more from your teammates. How did you collectively come together to win this championship?
I mean, we all set the goal of winning this championship, and we knew that we were going to give it our all, and so I was just trying to continue to encourage us.
This has been an unprecedented season in some respects, undefeated. How are you guys continuing to ask more and more of yourselves?
Let's cut the snap, baby.
Thank you.
What's good, Mark? Appreciate the FaceTime, bro. Good to see you. Ready for see you Thursday. Go, Bits, go. Thank you. best shape. So not for me. So let's grab some of that. Thanks. Alright, good to meet you guys. Alright, be easy, man. Que pasa, Marco? You ready for Thursday? Go, bitch, go! Que pasa, Marco? Thank you. SEC champs, yeah! Yourself.
You've been the best cheerleader. I've enjoyed it.
Thank you.
You don't have somebody on the team, do you?
Just me, Tony the Goat.
Well, this is good one.
Who's cutting the other net? Who's that cutting the other net? What are those? Are those students or?
I was thinking they were going to come down on both ends. That's why we kept setting. The only thing that would have been better is if we had been sitting on the other end.
They must be on the team staff.
Yeah.
Now, how about those Gamecocks in hockey? They beat Clemson the other night, 8-5.
Hockey?
Yeah.
Oh.
They have a hockey club. You didn't know that? I went to yesterday's game here.
Yeah.
11-9. Mm-hmm. Spurs up. Confetti? You want a piece? Okay. Yeah, help yourself.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. What's up?
Thank you.
Why did he play the alma mater? Well, good beats, DJ. Good beats. Hey, you got a business card? What? Wow. Welcome to Greenville, man. You've been here before, haven't you?
I'm here every year.
That's what up. Have a safe trip back. What's good, man? Good.